Oh, when a fight breaks out, probably I'll be the person in the fight because I am opinionated and I believe my opinion is superior over other people's opinions, so yeah. Hi, my name is Nini. I am the newest BBNaija Season 6 housemate. I'm 26 years old and I own a fashion brand called F-Pop. Okay, so I started F-Pop this year and my inspiration was for the fact that every time I wanted to get an outfit in Abuja, I wouldn't find one. If I was to describe myself, I would say I am a butterfly because I like to live freely and be happy and beautiful. My motto in the house is just to be happy, have fun, and live as the day goes by. Housemates will never catch me off guard because I'm always in check and I'm always in charge of my environment. It's almost impossible to catch me off guard. No loose guarding. I'm looking forward to filming clips because I like to talk and I like to have conversations with other people, so it will be exciting to meet new people. I plan to spice things up by being myself. I am spice. I don't even need to do anything extra. My friends say I am a tough nut, basically because I am opinionated. The strategy I'm going to use for the housemates is I have no strategy, I'm just going to go there and be myself. You never catch me fighting about food, people's opinion. Okay, that can happen once in a while if I need to change the narrative. And you never catch me fighting about boys, never, never, never. My greatest fear about being in the house is maybe I won't get all the food I like. The kind of people I never get along with are people with pride. Yeah, it's not happening. People love me because I am original, I am me, and I am fun and very lovable. If I was Big Brother for a day, I would allow music all day. Hi, my name is Sin Anita. I am the newest Big Brother Naija Season 6 housemate. And if you know shine your eye, then we run your streets.